What's happening, Joe Squad? Happy 4th of July to you. Coming to you here in the front, we are having we normally have a block party, but we're gonna do it on a much smaller scale this year. Let me turn this around for you. Just here in the front yard, we're just gonna chill. Normally we have it out there in the street right there, but I didn't get the permit. A lot of families are taking off for the holidays, so we're just gonna chill out here in the front yard, grill up some burgers and dogs, got the music going. Gonna chill out. Gonna have a great day. The weather's perfect for it. And I'll show you little snippets throughout the day. All right, guys, so we decided to move into the backyard. And we got the grill going. Different types of burgers. We got regular burgers in the front. We got some jalapeno cheddars there. And then we got some bacon cheddars. And the cracked pepper with some dogs and some garlic. It's gonna be good. All right, here we go. Here's the spread. Gina made some bruschetta right there. We got chips and salsa. We got all the fixings for the burgers and the dogs. Corn on the cob, macaroni salad, potato salad, and there's the meat. We're good to go. Let's eat.
Father God, we come to you in the name of Jesus, and we thank you for the food that you provided. And Father, we thank you, Father Lord, for the nation that we live in. We celebrate its birthday today and independence, Lord. We ask now that the food that you have prepared for us and provided, we ask that you bless it, sanctify it, nourish it to our bodies in Jesus' name. Amen.
Okay,
amen.
So about that garlic, it's fireworks. For all the people at work, so we can pop them off.
And all right, close your eyes, Gels. Are they closed?
Mm-hmm. This is real closed.
Put your hands underneath the table. Touch your knees. Your knees. The other knees.
I saw one on QVC, it was a cross with three.
You have to kind of roll it all day.
Yeah, my birthday. My birthday did pass.
With three, what you call it?
No,
turquoise on it.
I know, we haven't gone to dinner for mine either.
$79.98.
Especially if yes. We went for mine. We all went for mine.
They call it an enhancer?
That way don't fall.
In other words, you could put it on a pick chain or a necklace with beads.
You girls know that's something special, right? Because that's Papa's thing, right? The turquoise.
So what's with mine?
Yours is broken, yeah.
Huh?
I have to take it to that gentleman that we know from the Hawa that makes it. Okay.
Nice,
right,
I know. Nice, I know. I'm going to go down to that. I know.
I bought two different cakes.
Happy 4th.
Hi.
Happy 4th.
impressive.
What's up, Gabe?
What's up, buddy?
The arsenal.